Well, someone is hitting me. Stop it, stop it. You're hitting me. Who are you? Oh, you're hitting
right next to me.
Yeah. I can't move anymore now. Oh, now I can. Well, hello gamers, I'm Mortuary, and welcome back to another Conan Exiles episode, and today we have something different planned for you. Last time we went to pay a visit to the village settlements to the west, and even ventured into the old city, or the big city. But today, apparently, one of us has found a little cave, and we will be going to check that out. Our goal is to find some more iron to continue with the next step of evolution. So, let's get ready, and we'll be going to the cave in a minute.
Right, we have everybody?
Yes, thank
you. Bone was down there. Should be, you know.
No, Bone.
Do you have your weapons and everything?
Mm-hmm.
They're back.
It looks so nice when you pull out the sword.
Yeah. And let's go. There's going to be a lot of these little imps here. And individually, they're not that bad, but if you have six of them around you, they hurt.
Yeah, red stones, do they actually give something?
I'm trying, I'm hitting stuff.
Ow! We should try to hit ourselves.
Yeah, be real careful in front of fire.
Ow, 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 they hurt.
I think
or
it's probably teammates that hurt.
They all dead. Oh, stop it, no, don't.
Yeah, you two are hitting each other up front.
Yeah.
See it.
I'm gonna try and...
If someone is in front of you and... Don't.
I think one person should start attacking one at a time.
Okay, I'm moving back. Shield up. Shield is gone. Don't die!
And
oh, God damn it!
What's up? Someone died?
I tried to back up, but I got stuck and...
Ah, fuck, they're behind us as well.
I got a sword.
Yeah, they are
well.
Everywhere.
Fuck you. bollocks.
Well, it's not that fast. You're gonna make it.
No, yeah.
Now we're killing each other, I think. Not.
Yeah.
It's not the imps that's killing us, it's. You're hitting me.
It's so dark in here, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be second row archery.
Right, we're running. We'll be back there soon.
Oh, yeah, but then. Maybe it's better if we head out, otherwise our corruption will keep gaining.
Yeah, probably just wait outside for us.
Yeah, okay.
All right, do you want to do it again?
And no. No, but here we go.
I can pull with the arrow.
Yeah, go one by one, I think.
Don't try again. No, but let's go anyway.
I think I got hit on that one. Oh, sorry.
No problem. I know why I will die this time, because I just have 5 arrows sticking out my back.
Ooh.
Ow! I just got hit by tank. Thanks, tank.
They respawn very fast, I think.
Yeah, they spawn behind us as well, which is great.
Watch out!
Right, I'm gonna not be in the front for a while, because my health
okay.
is dropping dramatically.
Yeah. Maybe try to stay on the side when you attack them. So
somebody hit me from the back. Oh, okay. Spawn beyond, behind us.
Hi, it's a lot of them.
I
take these.
They come with another one.
Okay.
Right.
Hey, can we do anything with
behind
these?
Us?
Glowstones. No, we can't.
With what?
The stones we can't harvest.
Oh, I hear something wild. Oh, it's another one.
Still going on? Is that another cave here? No.
It's just a dead end.
I think that's their homes.
Wait.
Behind you.
It goes up behind the...
I just died.
What are you doing
here? Oh, there is nothing in here.
Nope.
Is there no iron? Like, is there any stones that you can harvest?
That's
I don't know.
Okay.
Start whacking.
I try to harvest the red stuff here.
Nope.
Not whacking anything successfully.
No.
Can't whack nothing.
That's sad. I was hoping at least to find something in there.
It makes the sound of harvesting something.
Do we need a stronger pick, maybe? Incoming!
No,
pick.
I don't.
There's nothing you can do.
Oh, this is strange. Yeah, there isn't a thing here.
Except of dying, I suppose.
It's just a hit of XP. Whoa! You can just kill things and get XP.
Then just get out, I'd say.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd probably take a shortcut out.
What I would like to do then is go further up into the mountains, because that's where they said we'd find metal.
Yep.
So let's just abandon the cave idea. Sorry.
Well, it was a good idea. We had to check if there was something in there.
Yeah. Like last time, I just didn't get in far enough before dying.
Let's see. Eat ambrosia.
So there's a road going to the left, which leads a little bit more up. Maybe
one to the right. Oh, there is like a little waterfall here. Nice.
You see a waterfall?
Yeah, down here. Look.
Oh yeah, look at that. That's a beautiful.
Very nice.
Should build an advanced base here.
Oh guys, when you stand here, look at the waterfall. Look past it, under the bridge, by the mountain. Are those stones? Or is that foliage?
No idea.
No idea. Yes.
I see NPCs. I see NPCs on the other side.
Stones or foliage? Yes.
Let's leave it alone.
Watch it! Watch it! NPCs! NPCs!
Stay to the right. Yeah, that's what you're saying. Stay to the right, but they saw.
You aggroed.
Missed. Ow! Hi. It's really dangerous.
I'm just running. I hope it.
I want to stay out of that mess. You guys are hitting each other like crazy.
No. Ooh.
All right.
What are you using? A war club? You pulverized that guy. Oh, oh.
Cool.
He has a split burst.
There's some shelter up here. Oh, that's another cave.
Another cave. Like let's have a quick look, but get out. If
everyone is here, yeah?
Oh, spiders! Spiders!
Oh, yes, spiders!
Oh, wow.
I'm blocking. Oh, my shield's gone.
Oh god, spitting poison, I don't like it, I want to get
out. They are spitting poison.
And they survive.
I'm going away.
Oh dear.
We killed one.
Two. No, one.
Does it give anything?
XP.
Oh yeah, gossamer. Whatever that is.
Oh yeah, we can make silk out of that.
You can? Oh, it's getting dark.
Yeah, I can make silk.
Yeah, I get a bit out.
Somebody strafed in my shot.
Oh, plenty of them.
Somebody strafed in my shot again.
I died.
Yeah, because
you repair your armor.
I was standing still.
Did you repair your armor?
You were moving into my shot.
Yes, I did.
Oh, it's a lot of them. This is dude.
You were killed by Tang. Thank you, Tang.
Sorry.
I feel so loved.
Tank just loves those arrows.
My sword.
Where's my? What the heck? I can't use my weapon anymore. Oh no.
Yeah, that happens from time to time.
Just somehow I put away my weapon.
And at least back up. To
Are you hitting me or what?
Yeah, at least back up to the city. Where's I'm outside of the cave. I don't want to be responsible for another kill.
Slice and dice, open here. Ow!
Need some help up there?
Crippling poison. Three times. Makes you slower.
Very slow.
Oh, I stay here.
Gossamer.
Yeah, gossamer. If you hit it with your axe, you get gossamer.
Nice.
Yep.
Watch out.
I got Ikor 15 times as well.
80 cool. times. 80
and I have Iron Stone, I don't know where from.
Oh, yes.
Five at least.
Better than nothing.
Yeah.
And a lot of Feral Flesh.
Okay, I have to repair my my weapon.
We are
oh, crap!
Close to the city.
Let us in.
We were there before. It's kind of fun.
They do some fun.
I need to repair my armor.
Oh, my arrows.
I Or you can just take your sword and slash the corpses and get ichor and stuff as well.
You do?
Oh shoot!
Puts wear on your sword.
Oh crap.
I managed to get out alive. Yeah, to find iron would be a nice thing.
Somewhere I gathered stone and I got this iron.
There's a villager archer up there.
Pretty close.
Oh, oh wow. Close.
Oh, there's yeah, this, that's an encampment.
Oh, there's a fortification.
Yeah.
Oh god, that could be interesting. I need to repair my weapon before we go in anyway.
Well,
let's get the crap out of it.
Just give me 1 second, I need to repair all my tools and stuff.
Oh, there's like a shaman thing up there, look. Yeah. It's like a tree with hanging heads.
I have like huge legs at the moment.
You sure you can separate them?
No, but we'll see.
You can try.
I will drink your blood. I'm not even sure he will come down. It's an archer, so.
Well, I can pick him off as well. And he's dead.
So we need to peek over the top, see what's up there. What horrors await us?
Another archer.
There's one.
Who is he? Shaman?
Yeah, shaman.
He's a fighter. It's called a fighter, but.
I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, I don't like his sword.
Yeah, those teeth.
I like it in my hands, but not in my chest. Don't scream! Father. What do you have? Plant fiber, stone.
Yeah, not gonna make it to you guys. No chance in hell.
No. You keep dying? Or keep overventing?
No chance.
Oh, what's happening? What's happening?
Update from the death state number 2. Conan Exiles. How far you get?
To the hyenas.
Okay, halfway here. There's a crocodile coming. Or gator, or whatever it is.
Oh, we can break down the fences as well.
Yeah.
I wanna see as well.
There's a gator coming up the hill.
There is.
There is a loot box here. Let me check. Oh, holy crap.
I solo gator you.
Oh, look.
I did it. Oh, he's going down the hill.
You see? Look here. That's the... who made the pit thing? This looks like an upgraded version of that pit you have.
Yeah, well, you can get those ridiculously expensive 50 engram thingies.
The tree is the addition to this, yeah. And it's not burning in there like in mine.
Lads, I found an iron stone.
Oh, we gotta see what it looks like. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Alright, coming up.
Mission accomplished. Oh, there's a spider shooting.
Something's attacking me.
Nah,
how does an iron stone look like?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Oh, yeah, it's gray. It's a little bit more grayish.
Spider, I see it, yeah. I see it. Looks kind of like metal. What? With a blue kind of tint to it.
Yeah.
Like iron. Oh, jeez, nice.
And the fucking spiders are attacking, lads. Can you please help?
Yeah. I killed one.
You didn't ask for that. You wanted iron.
Slice and die this and rip it here.
It's again.
Don't go back to the dark.
Max.
It's dark, yeah.
Yeah.
One thing you never started to learn. Don't run past someone and detect what he attacks.
Are you just gonna leave me here with the rhino?
Oh, I'm coming back. I thought you were here. Sorry.
No, I'm not. I'm running. I'm running! Ha ha!
Oh, shoot!
Oh, you were on his horn. That was nice.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Get up onto the rock. Ah, that didn't work. No, ow, 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 that thing hurts.
Yeah. Why did you go hit it in the first place?
I didn't hit it, I just got close to it.
I wanted to see if it experiment.
Oh, this is going to be a lot of XP if we can kill it.
I hope so.
I hit it.
I want to get something out of this.
Out of arrows, out I'm of going stamina. In with the sword. I'm in it.
I am too.
I'm hitting it from behind.
Out of stamina.
Oh shit, I need to move or I die.
It's more like a party.
That
thing is so bloody. We gotta do this.
I'm stuck in it and it killed it.
Oh no.
Bloody. You're gonna make it.
Some kind of weird loop.
Yeah. Well, someone is hitting me. Stop it, stop it. You're hitting me. Who are you?
You're
hitting
me.
Yeah. I can't move anymore now. Oh, no, I can.
Well, I choose the short way back and I can start smelting some metal.
I'm gonna die. I need to go. Now. I'm dead.
So we don't
lose
stuff anymore.
At least now we have all the iron that we can.
No, we don't lose
stuff. Something here.
That's so, like I said, the cheaty way home.
Where you guys were fighting, the rhino I saw on the way here is still there, walking around.
Lovely.
So, let's see.
Alright, but yeah, we have 370 iron.
I have about 92, and I
can. Oh, it can't hit me from here. Nice. The big problem is, I can't get away.
Then just die and respawn at base.
Put my 50 iron on there.
Can it hit me? Oh, yes, it can get up here. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna kill it.
Well, I'm gonna do a quick intro for this episode.
I think we're in trouble.
Jesus, that thing is strong.
We need to pull those iron bars out after they're made so they don't get turned into steel bars.
Right, oh god, they're expensive as fuck. So for the iron pick and iron hatchet, we need leather branches and 20 iron each.
You need stuff.
So need for five picks and five hatchets, we'll need 100 iron each. How much iron do we have?
Several hundred, but that's about all I know.
Yeah.
Count it up, Tank.
Count it up. 260.
Is there fall damage? Well, we will see.
A tiny bit.
Oh no, there isn't.
It uses two iron ore per iron bar.
Balls.
We'll feast upon you.
So we won't have lots of iron. We will have to go out for another iron run. But I think this time I'll I'll create iron picks for everybody, hoping that they have a better drop chance for iron.
If you go out, I put in the bars I have so far.
Two.
Oops, that was the wrong button. There we go. 29 iron bars in there.
I'm still running back.
Just die. You spawn back here.
Why die?
Cheeky way.
But you don't lose anything. You get all your stuff stays with you. You don't lose XP. It's not Minecraft.
It's like a free teleport.
But I think they will change that.
Guys, will you put all the branches you have into the crafting table as well, please?
Coming. I was first. No, I was not.
Branches. Oh crap! What was that?
I have no branches. So
I have 28. Get out of it.
Stuff.
I'm just getting one. Some.
There's a ton of branches in these cabinets, so I'll get them.
Alright, cool.
I'm gonna jump off the waterfall, look.
Pick. Who wants one at this bench?
You're dying?
No, I jump off waterfall.
There, all the branches are in.
Cool.
If somebody
put
has
some branches
bark,
in there.
You need more leather, right?
Leather I can make.
You have branches?
Bark? I put some branches in
bark? No I don't, but we have, like, there's what? There's 54 leather in here, we only need 5 for each recipe.
I just have 5 barks in my inventory. And at some chests, should be some bark left. There's 190 hide in here.
Oh, I'm gonna make it back alive.
Wow!
Why do we
only one of us?
least if the hyena don't catch me.
31 iron in.
There is no bark. There are 5 antelope heads.
I think I know who killed them, Odin.
Oh, do you know who was?
Oh, there is 26. Oh. Bark.
Oh yeah, there is a broken bridge. At least one of the broken bridges.
Turn it on.
Breaking down the bridges.
It makes 54 more leather.
Isn't that a Garth Brooks song?
Mm-hmm.
That was burning bridges. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, I got the one iron pick. I'm gonna try it out if it.
Oh, this was so exciting. I forgot to drink my whiskey. It's still standing here on the table.
That's okay. When you know how it is. That's exciting.
Yeah. Okay, I'm almost back, I think.
Yeah, I think I get like 10 more stone with the iron pick. I didn't get any iron, so I guess we get more iron with the iron picks.
Do we still need branches?
No, we have lots. And why is there human flesh in the blacksmith bench?
No idea.
What am I supposed to craft with that?
Can't be me, I purify human flesh.
Who is the... Oh, where... why is there a dead body right in front of the house?
Oh, just because.
Can I kill it?
It's already dead.
We don't have any campfire more anymore.
I kill you until you're dead.
There are still 100 branches in there. I don't craft anything in here.
Right, that's not how you set stuff.
Then I take... Yeah, unblemished meat.
Bring you over some more Aaron.
I sacrifice some more human meat.
Yes, I made it alive. Jesus, that was a long trip.
Oh, have we anywhere put the spider webs?
Woohoo!
There is
maybe
the
not the hero we deserve, but the hero we need.
In the tannery.
Well, look, guys, I made it back alive. I know I didn't fight everything we found on the way back, but I made it back alive. So, yeah, I think that's the perfect opportunity to wrap up today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button. And if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video. And check out the description. That's where you'll find links to the other crazy folks, the Creative Misfits, and also a link to my Patreon page where you can help support me as well. While you're there, feel free to also subscribe to the channel. Not only do you help me reach my next subscriber goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, I think it's time to wrap up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye!